brothers and sisters, to reform ourselves. We need to be closer to Allah Jalla Ala. Because the closer we are to Allah Jalla Ala, the closer we will be next to victory. And Allah Jalla Ala is the one who grants us victory. Allah Jalla Ala says, إِن تَنْصُرُ اللَّهَ يَنْصُرْكُمْ. If you give victory to Allah by following His guidelines, Allah Jalla wa Ala will give you victory. Allah Jalla wa Ala also says, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا. If you fear Allah Jalla wa Ala, Allah Jalla wa Ala will give you a solution. And this is confirmed throughout the Quran and Sunnah. So this is the first point, which is what? To get closer to Allah Jalla wa Ala. And every single one of you, brothers and sisters, is part of this step. Every single one should get closer to Allah Jalla wa Ala, and no one should say that, oh, what am I going to do? No, you are part of this ummah, and you are part of creating the victory of this ummah.